One person has died following a crash at Pioneer Crossing Park in Shawnee. Authorities think it happened overnight, but it was not discovered.